Hello and welcome back again to another video. So in this video, we're going to show you where you can generate using AI infinite 360 degrees wall or 360 degrees images that you can use them in Unity or in Unreal Engine, or you can use it as a HDRI to light up your 3D scene in the 3D viewport. And also with this video, we're going to show you where you can also create videos using these 360 degrees images. So let's get started. The best AI is by Blockade Lab. So once you're landing on the Blockade Lab, the link in the description below. And when you end up here, you don't need to create any account. All you have to do is just click on Try Skybox Lab here. So once we're here, you can see this UI is just interactive, so you can click and drag it around to see it. And to type in your prompt, simply click here. That is where you type in your prompt, and don't need to be typing a long prompt if you want to, but a very short one will be okay. So let's type a very short prompt and generate it. So here I have a tropical paradise with a sunset over the horizon. So with this, over here is where you can choose the different style that you want to apply to your text prompt and generating the 360 degrees image. So when you click here, you can see these are different styles here. So I just want to use the Pentesi lens here. So once I select that, you can click on generate. Depending on how many people are using it at the same time, it's gonna take a while, but sometimes less than a minute. So let's just wait and see. So our imagination wall 360 degrees is already being generated, and you can see it's nicely done here. So once you click, it's interactive. So just click and drag it around, and you can see your 360 degrees image that you just generated. And you can see the sunset there, because in our prompts it's sunset over the horizon. It really looks very, very beautiful here. So what we can do is we download this image here. So click on the download icon or the button here, and then you can download the image, download to where you want to save your images. I just want to remix this. So to remix it, simply click remix this. And then instead of Pentasy Land, let's just change to Surreal Style. So once we click that, we can generate it again to get a new look, but the same image with the same prompt. Okay, so here is the Surreal Mix now, and Surreal Style. You can see this one, it looks really beautiful. So once we have that, we can just click on Download to download our image down. And let's do the last one. For the last one, we're going to use the low poly. It says it's experimental, so let's try this out and just remix this again. Okay, so have a look at the low poly. It's really beautiful here. So you can just again, it's interactive, so just click and drag it around to see the whole of the 360 degrees. It's beautiful. A sunset there, and then the mountains and all these things here, and then we can just simply download from here. So you can generate as many as you can. It's totally free. And now you can use these images in your Unity or Unreal Engine or HDRI to light up your scene in a 3D viewport. So here are the images that we just generated. You can see this one here. Let's take a look at another one. So here's the second one, and let's look at the low poly one. So here's the low poly image. Now we're gonna bring this into another AI to generate a video, a 360 degrees video. So the next software that we're gonna use is RICOH360 Tours, where they have their own camera which created 360 degrees images, but you can also upload these images here as well. So to get started, you have to create an account, and they will give you roughly 15 days trial. So it's enough for you to create as many videos using this 360 degrees. If you want to subscribe, you can do so. Okay, so to get started, we have to upload our images. To upload our images, make sure to click here to create a tour. So once we click here, it's asking the name of the tour. So I just put it here, Tropical Paradise, and that's all we need to do. And make sure to enable this button, Enhance, and then you can click on Save. So once you click on Save, it's asking to drag or drop your images here. So let's just go to where we save our images, and we can drop it in here. So you can see it's uploading now. So you can use one image to create the video, two images. So I recommended to use more than two images. So here we have three images that we just uploaded here. So once it's done, it's already done uploaded. So you can see it's interactive as in Blockade Lab. When you click on it, you can go around in 360 degrees. So you can see here it's the same as in Blockade Lab. Now what we want to do is to create the video. So to create the video, come over to this little ellipse here. Once you click, you can see it says AI Video Maker. So you click on that, and to select this, you can select all of this. Once we're there, we can start select here and selecting the quality of the video. You can see 1080, 720, 4K. The good thing is it doesn't come with a watermark. You just create your stunning video with a HD 1080. And now let's click on execute to execute it. Now, once you click this, it gives you a notification that please check your email, which is the email you used to sign up for RICOH360. And it says, please check your email. We will notify you after generation of your video. So let's wait until it is ready. We'll be notified and we can download our video. So here our video is done and we just received the notification here. So let's click into download our video. Okay, so our video is done downloading and we can just play and check it out. Okay, so two great places that you can use AI to generate 360 degrees images, and also you can use AI to create a video using the images that you just generated. Thank you again for watching. See you back again in another video.